During a meeting at the District Council Hall, the Health Monitoring Unit disseminated its preliminary findings to the Kamwenje District leadership and other stakeholders.
People were arrested, detained. Our facilities are suffering because of the district officials. The preliminary findings points at the district officials.
The unit discovered that at Rukunyu Health Center, the health in charge, Dr. Ivan Mujuni, has been using the primary health care funds to privately procure essential medicines from private pharmacies instead of ordering from the national medical stores.
That expired medicine, I'm going to talk a little bit about it. How do you have the track record of expired medicine next to your office? Okay? It's because you don't avoid the effects of expired medicine.
A container of expired drugs at the district stores valued at 700 million shillings was unearthed by the unit. Most of the expired drugs included antimalarials, antibiotics, as well as ARVs, among others.
That is not acceptable. You don't do intercity transfer, you don't do inter-district transfer, okay? Yeah, you don't know. You have a ARV here which are almost expired, but in Fort Koto, they can consume them.
The State House Health Monitoring Unit Assistant Director, Dr. Brian Alinetwe, blamed the District Health Officer, Dr. William Muchunguzi, for failure to supervise health units.
As the monitoring unit, we are interested in accountability because we know that essential medicines and commodities are government assets, okay? Like other government assets that you have in your facilities. And because they are government assets.
The Health Monitoring Unit also revealed that the Kamwenje District Health Officer failed to account for a total of 960 million shillings. Other issues unearthed by the Health Monitoring Unit include distortion, sexual harassment, land grabbing, and absenteeism, among others. The unit officials also disclosed that several people found culpable have been arrested to aid police investigations.
We also realized there is an element of sexual harassment. With sexual harassment of health assistants and inspectors, I think that one we shall not close an eye.
The State House Health Monitoring Unit has blamed the district leaders for neglecting their supervisory role. Poor hygiene at most health centers act members of the health monitoring unit.
You people, you're the district local government, you're the one killing your people. You are the one you're responsible, come on, I told you.
Story by Roger Sunday for the news in Kamwenje District.